Mavericks bring it down to the 2-on-2. Now spinning around is Krajnik.